currently on horseback at the Johannesburg Nature Reserve, and we've just come across a gemsbok on horseback. So just over there you'll see a sweet acacia. And it's most likely going to be a male, because males, you'll find them on their own. The females will be with groups, with the youngsters. And it's a very, very starting to get hot in the day, so they're going to be most likely underneath the shade. But the gemsbok are well adapted to these environments, much like the red hartebeest that you could also find in. So there's a group of us, six of us, that are horse riding this afternoon, as you can see, and it's incredible to actually move around. Just come out.